Welcome back to My Tech Gear, and welcome to Tech Tip Tuesdays. And on these videos, I'm going to be giving you a tech tip to make your tech life a little bit better, easier, more fulfilled. At least that's the idea. So for this first episode, I'm going to be having a look at Google Home and Away routines. So this allows you to automatically control the smart devices in your house when you're home or away. So I'm going to be delving into this in a little bit more detail, going through the setup of it as well, going through some of the pros and cons and the limitations of it, and going through one of the killer features that I think makes this an absolute must have to set up in your house. So let's get into it. So before we go any further, if you do enjoy the video, please don't forget to like and share it. And if you're not subscribed yet, then hit that subscribe button down below and that notification bell so you're notified about new videos as and when I post them. It really helps me build my channel up so that I can continue making videos for you. Thanks. So Google's Home and Away routines allows you to automatically control the smart devices in your house when you leave the house or you come home, primarily using your mobile app. It uses Google Home app on that device. The advantage of that is it works on both Android and iOS, so it doesn't matter what your ecosystem is, it's gonna work on both. There are some limitations at the moment. It only works with light bulbs, switches, and smart plugs at the moment, but Google do say they're gonna roll that out to other devices as time goes on, but it's certainly a good start. So you can set this up to say, turn all the lights in your house off when you leave the house. And when you come home, you can either turn all the lights back on or maybe just the light on your porch. And you can set the proximity of what home is. So you could do it when you're sort of half a block away or even further. So your lights are automatically on by the time you get home, which is pretty cool. So in order to get this set up, you're going to have to do this from the Google Home app. So if you open up the Home app, there will be a setup Home and Away routines option at the top of the app. If you click on that, you can then go and click on setup, which will take you through to a select your routine page. So this allows you to select home or away routines where you can select the lights or the plugs that you want to turn on or off or whatever the routines are. Once you've got that set up, you can then go and click on next, and it takes you to the presence sensing page, which sounds far worse than it actually is. It's just Google saying they're going to be using your phone to track your location, and again that sounds even worse, but they're just trying to work out whether you're in zone of your house or not, and it's primarily using your GPS, your cellular and your Wi-Fi signal to detect that location. You do have to make sure you allow that, and there's also a pop-up which will say, do you want to allow the app to work all the time even when in the background? You should turn that on to always allow, otherwise the app won't work unless it's in the foreground. So if you select all that and click on next, the next page allows you to select other devices that can help detect your location. So Google allows like Nest devices like the thermostats or the Guard or Protects or even the Nest Yale Lock to detect when you're home. So I don't have any set up in my house, but if you did, you could set these up to help detect your location as well. And then the next page is asking you to confirm your home address. The next page is the home location where you get to confirm the radius of what you consider home. So you can set that as large or as small as you like, depending upon whether you want the triggers to happen when you're closer or further away from your house. And then all you have to do is confirm that and click finish and you are done. So that's you all set up. So when you leave the house or when you come home, it's gonna trigger those routines. However, the real killer feature for me is when you add everyone in your house to it as well. So it will trigger those events only when everyone leaves the house, and it will trigger the home routine when the first person comes home. So if you all left the house at various times in the morning, like people go to work at different times in the morning, then it will only turn the lights off when the last person leaves. When the first person comes home, it could turn those lights back on. And that is awesome. Like I've got smart devices in the house and I might set up timers to say, turn the lights on and off at this time of day. But then you might have some people in the house and you might not, or you come home late from work or even early from work. And this routine setting actually allows you to do it all automatically. And that's pretty cool. So in order to set that other person up, you need to go and invite them into your home. So again, this is done through the Home app. So we'll just nip into that and get that set up. So to set someone else in your house up as part of the household so you can set them up for the home and away routines, you need to invite them into the program as it were. So in order to do that, we need to do this from the Home app again. So let's open up the app. At the top of the app, there's a set up home members option. So click on that. It's now gonna ask you to enter the email address of the person that you want to invite. Once you enter that, it's going to show you a list of all the things you're going to be sharing with that person. You need to scroll all the way down to the bottom of the page and then select invite to home. That is going to send an email off to that person where they can click on the button in that email, and that will take them through a similar process to what you've just done when you went and set up your side of things, and that will get them to be part of the program. Now, whoever's in that household, say it's you and your wife or whoever, when you both leave the house, the trigger gets sent for the away routine, and when one of you comes home, the home routine gets kicked in. That, I think, is awesome and really starts to make the smart technology in your house be very seamless with your day-to-day lives. So it's definitely something that I recommend setting up. Give it a go. Let me know in the comments down below actually how you went on with it. Did you like it? Did you not? What things would you like to see added to the smart routines so that you could start controlling anything that's smart in your house? Like maybe you turn your coffee on, which you could do actually with a smart plug. Anyway, let me know down in the comments down below. So I do hope you enjoyed the video, and if you did, please don't forget to like and share it. If you're still here but not subscribed, then please hit that subscribe button down below. As I said, it helps me build up the channel. And as always, see you in the next one.